This is the first year I was able to attend three campus parties, Bogota, Valencia, Spain, and here in Mexico City. Every one of them impressed me so much, I didn't realize that these are people that are just like me when I was in the prime, the most fun, motivating time of my life to develop good technology. Some of these people are young, come up and ask me to even write letters to their girlfriends for them, telling them how much they love them in the world. This is genuine reality, you know, people that are living a young life, and that's the future. Bogota was very much like this crowd, very young, they were almost all college students. Valencia, Spain had some older people, people who have been around technology a while, been going to the campus parties for some time, which originated there as actually more gaming land parties. And here in Mexico City, it's just unbelievable the number of people that fit into one room of this category, and their tents out in the next building. Just unbelievable to walk among it all and see how immense it is. Never could have imagined any such thing. The campus parties really strike me because I care so much about young people who don't know how you get to the future that's called success for a lot of us business people. And that's always been so important to my life. The youngest, almost like the younger you are, the more important you are to me. And I get in trouble sometimes when I'm around other people that don't want to think that way, but I do.